The melodies we play, the solos, the lead lines, they're really determined by the chords behind them when it comes to how they actually feel. And we'll give an example of this. If we start, let's record a lead line here. And now let's see how different chords behind it can impact the feeling of it. Okay, so let me just add a new track here. Let's hear how this sounds. Minor progression. Kind of a classic sound. We can also try a more majorous thing, change the beginning of it.